In the 80s, we got friendly with computers, or at least made a passing acquaintance. We walked around wired for sound on tape or disc, television, video cassette.
Of course, we now have home tapers.